So, what did you bring me? Excellent. Keep it coming. God damn are you wildly son of a bitch.
One dog ain't enough. and two is too low. It's me, Three Dog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace.
Thanks for not attacking us. Those people don't tolerate ghouls. We were on our way to Underworld, but we couldn't make it past the super mutants. So now we're just going to find our own place in the wasteland.
Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence.
It's a city of ghouls. It's the only place in the wasteland that belongs to our kind. It's hidden inside the Museum of History.
This is Three Dog, and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts.
Then leave. We'll do just fine without you.
Yes. I'm tickled pink that things are rosy and skies are blue once again. Let the bygones go bye-bye. No more will I sigh or cry. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm tickled pink, the moon is yellow, and I'm your fellow tonight. Soon we'll read that red letter day, when I will pop the question, and you say okay. Say then we'll be married in the month of May. I'm tickled pink that things are rosy and skies are blue once again. Let the bygones go bye-bye. I'm tickled pink, the moon is yellow, and I'm your fellow tonight. Soon we'll read that red letter day, when I will pop the question and you say okay. Say then we'll be married in the month of May.
Time for you to believe.
Taffy wants them out of the way. Is it cause me? Sure I'm crazy. She's in love, I say. Say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bow, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I write. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love. For my that shakes the bow. He moves me with a smile. The difficult do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy.
From my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Ain't life grand?
You're listening to the adventures of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart ghoul manservant Argyle. Today's episode, Escape from Paradise Falls. So, little faith boss, I could disarm this slaver junk with my eyes closed. One second. There, now for yours. Stand still. Argyle, you magnificent bastard! You did it! Don't thank me yet, boss. We still need to get out of here. Let's go, while the guard's away from the front gate. Not so fast, my flesh-rotten friend. That girl we came in with, we're the only chance she's got. Come on! Always with the dames. All right, she's locked in there. They call it the box. First, we need to remove that guard. Allow me. Hey, fella. Got a light? Huh? Lotus? Kick! Yay! Ha-ha! Now the door! Child's play, boss. Okay, lady. You're rescued. Now let's get out of... What? Boss, it's empty. Hands up, chumps. Nobody escapes from Paradise Falls. Now let's move back to the pen, nice and slow, before...
Drop the steel, you slaver scumbag. You boys all right? I busted out of that box and was almost home free when I noticed your predicament.
Wait a minute. We do the rescuing around here, sister. Now, now, Argyle, no need to be hasty. We owe this young lady our thanks, Miss...
Penelope Chase, fortune hunter. You can buy me a beer later. Now let's cut this shindig short and get the bloody hell out of here. Come on.
Argyle, old friend, I think I'm in love.
Hmm.
Be sure and tune in next time for another exciting adventure of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart cool manservant, Argyle.
Now, some music.
Let's go sunning. It's so good for you. Let's go sunning. Need the sky of blue. Greet the sun every morn. Feel as free and happy as the day you were born. Let's go native. Sun your cares away. Be creative. Learn to live and play. Pretty flowers need the sun. This applies to everyone. Life's worth living. When nature's given happiness to everyone. So let's go sunning.
Hiya, kid.
Always a pleasure to receive you in Moresti. What brings you down here today? As well as can be expected. I've had a bit of trouble keeping my people away from Arafu, but a deal is a deal, and I will adhere to it. We stay away from them. They don't send anyone else after us. The perfect stalemate, I suppose. I'm certain our paths will cross again.
Hey there.
Always a pleasure to receive you in... As well as... We stay away...
Thank you.
again for straightening out.
Look where you're going.
You're listening to Galaxy News Radio, and I'm your host, Three Dog, Lord and Master of all, I survey. Yes, time for the news. Our wasteland might be a friggin' mess, hence the name. But this one person we've come to know as a symbol of order, and he's been busy. Hey, remember those down-on-their-luck ghouls who wanted to share the luxury accommodations at the fancy-smancy Tenpenny Tower? Looks like they finally got their upscale address, and all it took was the wholesome slaughter of every other Tenpenny resident. Three dogs, all for sticking it to the man, but good golly, ghoulies. That's a little much. Oh, and kiddo from Vault 101? You look like a complete freak show in that mask. Hey, somebody had to say it. Until next time, this is Three Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.
When you are all alone.
Is he the one who is waiting for you? We'll prove it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'm due right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the
sky. Hey there, bud. Thanks again for helping us get in here. Let's just say those two-faced smoothskins didn't like the new management. So they all got themselves evicted. Can't say it's a shame. I'm afraid Tenpenny and I had a little disagreement. Not to worry, though. He soon had a little accident. Problem solved.
I'll do right now. The impossible. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy.
The dustiest, the winds are the gustiest, the gates are the rustiest, the pies are the crustiest, the songs the lustiest, the friends the trustiest. Way back home,
back home.
The trees are the sappiest, the days are the nappiest, the dogs are the yappiest, the kids are the scrappiest, the jokes the snappiest, the folks the happiest. Way back home. Don't know why I left the homestead. I really must confess, I'm a weary exile, singing my song of loneliness. The grass is the springiest, the bees are the stingiest, the birds are the wingiest, the bells are the ringiest, the heart's the singiest, the arms the clingiest way. How's the craziest? The help's the laziest. The boys
are the weakest.
The girls
are the prettiest.
Way back home.
The pigs are the snootiest. The owls are the hootiest.
The plants the fruitiest.
The grin's the funniest.
The smile's the sunniest. Way back home. Don't know why I left the homestead. I really must confess, I'm a weary exile, singing my song of loneliness. The food is the spreadiest, the wine is the headiest, the pals are the readiest, the gals are the steadiest, the love the liveliest, the life the loveliest. Way back, way back, way back home.
Wasteland, it's me, Three Dog, bringing you all the music and news your little hearts can handle. Everyone ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest news? Me neither, but it's that time again. Our wasteland might be a friggin' mess, hence the name, but this one person we've come to know as a symbol of order, and he's been busy. I've gotten word that a band of mercs called Riley's Rangers were trapped on a DC rooftop, pinned down by super mutants. It would seem that a brave soldier named Theo was lost in the line of duty. Was on the others in the rescue. Do I suspect some vault dweller intervention on this one? I certainly do. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
Hey, everybody, did the news get around about a guy named Butcher Pete? Old Pete just flew into this town, and he's chopping up all the women's meat.
He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He just hacking, whacking, chopping that meat.
Butcher Pete's got a long. He starts chopping, don't know when to stop. All you fellas better watch your wives, 'cause Pete don't care whose meat he
reason yet.
Maybe you'll ask me to come back.
everybody. This is Three Dog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey. What's a disc? Hell if I know, but I'm gonna keep talking anyway. Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever. Now the real news. Here's a question for all you faithful listeners. Have you guys and gals ever seen a tree? No, not those shriveled black things. I'm talking real trees. Brown bark, green leaves, photosynthesis, all that good stuff. Now what's the all-powerful dog, Bow Wow Wow? I'm gonna tell you that somewhere right here in the Capital Wasteland is a place with lots of trees. A veritable oasis of green in that depressing sea of brown. Look, it was years ago, and I may have been experimenting with Jet at the time, but I'm telling you, it's out there. Until next time, this is Three Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts.
What have you done?
And now, a super important public service announcement. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland and asshole it's gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. Now, some music.
Surely have perished if it wasn't for Roy Phillips and his town. Whoa, careful. safe from the wasteland in here.
Let the